Hello to you, it's Pasta Man with a semi kind of creamy rosé thingy. You can see, looks pretty nice. What the hell was that? Little know. The crunch of it. Let me taste just that. Just a mountain of pasta, as we sometimes need. I'm trying this rose water drink. This might be good, this might be not good. I've had rose alkaline water months ago, but it had no sugar flavor or like a faint weird. It wasn't like a proper juice, it was more like a super healthy thing with barely any flavor. So this might be nice. The proper rose, first actual rose flavored drink. Okay, let's go. Actually, not bad. Not bad at all. You get the rose flavor, but there's like other flavor. And sugary and not too sweet, but kind of fits with the the hat with the more fancy style. I would have had like a cup of wine if I liked wine, but I don't. So cheers. Pasta. Again, you can see big pasta. Can I check in for the spiciness? That is there. It is there. Okay. Because last time I didn't put quite enough, and I was kind of doubting my hot pepper mixing abilities. We're back on track. Crunchy garlic bread. And classy rose drink. It's a nice one. I know what like Mystery Granny eats, like I tried one and said that historically she's never quite enjoyed it, or I don't know how many different she has tried, but this one works. What's the name? Extra. Rose water drink from where is this? Does it even say? From Lebanon. Oh, I did not know that. Lebanon then. wanted to sprinkle a bunch of parmesan, but I barely have any left, and I'm gonna leave it for another like recipe where it's more needed. Cheers. Actually, it's gonna fall. Never mind. Trying. Ooh. Risky pasta. So from your end, the mountain of pasta has not really moved, but I'm eating. See? Is nice and creamy. Again. I'm liking this baguette, it's a different one. Then the one like I get for the baguette series that I made a garlic bread with, or the other garlic bread that I already buy. I like it, it's like in the middle, but super crunchy on the thing, but the middle is like nice, you know, it's like, meh. A nice mix of both. It's like a different type of crunch, different type of texture of it. Spicy. This is what it's all about. Very nice meal. I tip my hat to you. Hope you enjoyed. That's the closing statement right there. Bye.